Hi, hello. So, we have UFO landing. I saved that for it. If we succeed, we will get a notch melt for another memetic skin. We take Captain Lee because she last time level up all plus 5 aim instead of fucking plus 9, so she has double low roll. If she got tier low roll, she's out. I'm not training her anymore. If she gets some high roll, I will consider. We also take Roberti because I'm not sure if he have mind control. I don't think. But we need him for Sectopod monster. Oh, he have mind control. Roberti, why are we taking him? Oh, he hit for fucking Secto. Fuck. I fucked up and I took holo targeting because early in the game holo targeting was good and bullet swarm having two misses and having to reload wasn't appealing. But bullet swarm is better. Oh wait, this is... there's a danger zone. Yeah, Danger Zone would be much fucking better. Yeah, this only this is good early, and that's another problem. I took a lot of abilities that are good early. This is terrible because it's if on Overwatch and if first hit. And Heavy never fucking have aim, so he will have penalty to aim. I'm not doing class build, right? But yeah, we need him, trust me. Do we want cockring on every single fucking person ever? Like we would fight Teen Meron or something? Yeah, most likely. Launch. This gives me a lot of Elerium for Titan armor.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One. Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. The alien craft landed in a remote area, which should help to minimize any risk to the surrounding community.
We have a lot of attractive gears here, so I hope they will remain safe. We have Secto in this map. This is very dangerous. Secto is most likely outside. I learned a little bit about Sectopods. If you disengage from them in combat, they cannot climb higher and they will every single turn bombard everything around them. Without any brain for it, they throw it kind of randomly. Alright, there is a trick in XCOM to instant fucking load for some fucking reasons. Why? Because fucking developer is retarded.
Hey, this is Big Sky. We are in position and awaiting further orders.
Roger that, Big Sky. Strike One, you are green to deploy. Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status of the site is unknown.
DOA is squad leader because he has amazing aim. Don't tell me this is a bad position, and I will have to climb here to shoot. Feels a bad position, man. Yeah, these are all bad positions. Holy shit, this is so terrible. Okay, this is outright insulting.
Confirmed, we're closing on target position now.
Yeah, very cool, but we need to localize MELD. Fuck, I see MELD, okay.
On the move.
Stepping off.
Fuck, okay.
I give you strength.
Well, it's half turn, no boarding, okay. End turn. I found second MELD.
Affirmative, moving out.
that location.
I wanna move to better cover. I could hunt her down or ghost. We could potentially position ourselves toward these minions. But yeah. I think squad side overwatch. Would be beneficial for us. Evan beat this guy. Yeah, we'll try doing ambush strats. Okay, here.
Good to go.
Die, motherfucker. I can't believe that. She missed on second one. Bonus aim at plus 10. Yeah. Got you, bitches. No.
Running. That's what we're looking for.
Yes, good position. Very good job. So, this might be controversial. But I wanna kill easy target. I'm not thinking too much about this. 80% not crit. I probably need to overwatch. No, he skipped turn, and this is more safe to skip turn. I can overwatch here. You skip turn, and if you are last to move, you definitely skip turn. That's why we skip fucking turn. We don't have proper positioning to handle this right now. Fuck DOA, no. Will it murder? Most likely. Good work.
Stepping off.
DOA, don't fucking worry about this shit. Skinner. You think it's far enough? Yeah, definitely. I don't think that's good position, honestly.
Heading to that location.
It's good. If he's revealed, Chrysalid cannot move that far. But close enough to get shot. This is first move. Okay, we now should probably rotate around the entire ship or something. Hard to tell what to do now. Because we have melt and we killed minimal number of aliens, I would... no, you can... You cannot retreat from this mission to win. I just suggest to... Put people on Overwatch here. Put sniper on Overwatch here.
Move into position.
No. No. Okay, lucky there was nobody here. This is what I was fucking afraid of. Shit position, I know.
I'm rolling.
Ghost.
Cloak activated.
This is useless, but I will use it anyway.
I give you strength.
Okay. This is a good position. This is a good position.
Understood. Moving out.
This is a good position.
Got it. Moving.
This is okay position. Why kill the move on his own? This is why it goes. I could shred him. Wait, what? Do we wanna capture second one? Depends. We probably don't have capture device.
Yeah.
Yep. This is first move. Roberti? Why? Good shot. Good shot. This is not in the zone? It is. Good. I like this position, but I am in a situation that basically... Okay, I burn him somehow, like something is damaged in him. Should I press him? Don't know. Ghost. Overwatch Sentinel. Overwatch regular. For damage. I kind of hate it that they can fucking magically predict where you are. Ghost armor, motherfucker. Look, he did it all without fucking moving a finger. Magically knowing where you are. Roberti. Okay, first. It will miss. Yeah, I noticed. We can call it my bat, or we can focus on murdering this fucker. It's just second option. Roberti, I need your assist. Trading safety for accuracy. 100% is something I like to see. No, you lost. You will save me in case if I could not save myself. Never fucking ever, you motherfucker, underestimate rookies. Holy shit, we barely survived. Chrysalid eliminated, who else is left? I think two brainiacs here, if they are here. Okay, everybody reposition. Holy, you worthless character. You poor bastard, I should not fucking take ladder spot. I mean, it's minor inconvenience rather than huge mistake, but still, a rule stands. Do not take ladder spots. Holy shit, we will take our time, our sweet fucking time to drag our ass through the desert. Oh fuck, can you fucking... Oh no. Oh no, my two characters will move forever. They will never get there. Oh. DOA could use healing. Seriously? I refuse to believe that. Even if there is something, we will play... Yes, there are heavy floaters inside. Okay, we will play around Brainiacs in cockpit. Now we play around Brainiacs in cockpit. I don't have time for it. We'll take our sweet time to get there. Yeah, it would be fucking nice to...
Stepping off.
Seriously? That's rather ballsy. Yeah, some cock goes to heal DOA. That will take fucking time. That will fucking take time. You last.
Location confirmed. Time to motor.
I hate this game so much.
On it. Let's do this.
Moving out.
Sighing spin. Yeah, we don't have time for these clowns.
Move it out.
Reload.
Rock shot bang.
Shh. You hear that?
This is strategy shot. Wait, I hear cyber disk. Fuck. Well, plan is plan.
What's making that noise?
No fucking way. Don't tell me there are some fucking cyber disks. Fuck.
Wilco.
Okay. I'm not sure. Do I wanna murder one from rapid fire? That's so fucking juicy. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, why? Save me, my team. Save me, teammates. Fucking what? UA, are you fucking joking? Uh, Save me, my dear teammates.
They're backing up! Advance!
Why I don't have a run and gun on?
I'm on it, Commander.
On sniper. Shit, what do we do now? Do I... Why it's always like this?
Yes, Commander.
Join in support. Okay, I just wanted to point out that everything worked out to the great, so I don't see why my strategy would be fucking risky or, I don't know, inefficient. No! I'm a fucking retarded? Yes. Don't answer, I already know. Ah! What was that move? I was thinking... Fuck! Weird. Yeah. There is huge probability my rookie will never be the same. Okay. Okay.
Roger, tracking.
Good position.
On my way.
Hug and heal. Very good strategy. Okay, you did great, last pillow, I love you. Okay.
Rolling out.
If you see, he automatically reverse his face towards nearest enemy of his, which make me naturally nervous. We don't do anything, we don't do anything, don't do anything, you do everything. Yeah, I wanna see percentage to shot game. Fuck. Okay, that makes sense. 100. Oh, this is a percentage I like to see. I assume double headshot, right? Holy shit, this is done. My headshot is all we need. There is no way to survive on 5 HP, 10 damage. Very good. So we somehow believe that this gauntlet of Overwatch will do all the work. I mean, technically, if anything will try to fucking pass it, wait, this is my mouse, right? Okay, I was afraid something here decided to show itself. Five? Two are sectors, right? I don't see two. I don't know how does that help. I mean, technically, if I'm not wrong, this should cover me. But holy shit. Half cover, full cover. Who else has moves?
Copy that.
Holy shit, I forgot about them. I would fucking double hunker down. But they would know. Okay, they don't have angle to shoot. What if we will use mind control? Feels like easy mode. Mind control and run away. I don't see anything easy in this. Very good strategy. I would never fucking complain about this. So this is what we wanna do, right? Run away. I mean, brave and very smart tactical retreat, yes. Very brave and very smart tactical retreat. Do I should have assist over him? In conjunction with mind control. Some people ask me if my tactical retreat isn't too fucking brave. I don't think so. Oh no, 12 damage, that's so much. Wait, seriously? I'm trying so hard to fucking aim here. Wait a moment, floppy bro. If I could, like, holy shit, stupid fucking cyber disk. Okay, I found where it put you. You end turn like this. No. No. Okay, honestly, this is very good. No, this is not. No. Why would I move like that? Okay, I will end this. Fuck, this wasn't in the zone. Okay, 90% missed. I hope the cyber disk will not fucking... Oh, we have mobs still, okay. Okay, yes, I kind of forgot about this, but sure, why not. I mean, it's kind of sad to have to fucking rescue these losers. But yeah, I blame my sniper for random movement. This game sometimes have it. You register your click wrong or do other shit that you would not do. Okay, now what we do is quite simple. Reload.
Ready to rock.
On my way.
Moving to designated position.
Good fucking clue. Next one, please. Okay, it would be very beneficial if my rookie could score it. At least mind free. The UA should be very close.
Another day, another successful operation.
It wasn't easy, we took some damages. Also, she took more healing than I wish to admit. What at the end of the day? Yeah, the OA wasn't only person wounded here, but we healed some. Okay, this is Hyrule, right? 88 plus 7. Okay, this is above average, it's not Hyrule. But she didn't get plus 1 HP. Alright, thank you for watching. I need a break. See you.